At South by Southwest, I got to see the movie Creep, and I interviewed the producer, Jason Blum, and talked to the star and director, Patrick Brice. You will never buy on Craigslist again.
How scary is this movie? As scary as Insidious or no?
It's very scary, yes. It's scary and creepy.
Well, in this movie, I've decided maybe it's for young children who are like, I want to be an actor. I'm going to answer a Craigslist ad. See, it's a PSA.
Yeah, that'll take care of that. It's a PSA. That's exactly right. Yeah, yeah, just a long one, but yeah, it's a long PSA. I hope it's a little better than a PSA. I hope.
This movie, your director for the first time. Tell me what that was like.
It was intense, but working with Mark was a blast. He's a great collaborator.
And I'm kind of wondering how scary this movie is.
I think it teeters on the edge. It's unnerving. Let's just say that.
Does it serve as a PSA for people not to answer online ads?
There's a strong possibility that it does, yes.
This movie really is a hybrid of comedy and horror. I laughed throughout the whole film while I was watching it and even told Mark at the end that it was hilarious. However, I did wake up in the middle of the night completely freaked out. You should definitely take the time to watch Creep when you get a chance. And while you're here, subscribe to One Minute News. Like and share our videos with everyone you know.